Question of the day is, where will Najee Harris land in this upcoming draft? What do you think, Makoa?
He could go early. I think he might be able to go early. A lot of drafts have him going pretty late. Mm-hmm. But I think he can go early.
Yeah,
even though teams may not need a running back, but he's still a great pickup no matter what. So.
It seems like his draft stock has just been rising ever since the end of his season. Just like the small things, like him driving all the way to his teammate's pro day, I feel like that kind of helped it, just to show that he's a team player. And just like earlier, we heard that the 49ers had some interest in him at 12. So if the 49ers had interest at 12, he could be a top 15 pick. I think that's as high as he'll go, top 15.
Yeah, the Pats trade the 15th pick to us for Jimmy,
that'd be nice.
Yeah, I think
pick up Najee at 15.
I would, but I mean, it's like, it's not really a need. But personally, I really think the Jets are like the team that absolutely needs a running back right now, because like if you look at all the other teams, bro, they all have pretty much a set in stone running back. Maybe the Steelers at 24 could possibly get them if they trade up. But if you look after the top 15, it's Arizona, Raiders, Miami, Washington, Chicago, Colts, Tennessee, Seattle, and then Pittsburgh. So
the Niners could use him tough.
I want to see him on the Niners offense.
Well, it's just because he's like a bell cow, dude. He can get the ball like 20 times a game and not get hurt.
Yeah. But all the other teams need it more than the Niners do. Niners don't really need another running back.
Niners don't need him, but it would just be nice to have
him. Our run game is literally like top 5.
That's what Mostert's actually playing. That's the thing.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, our whole team wasn't really playing, so we can't base it off of just 1 year. Our whole team was just out.
Mostert's gotten hurt more than this last year, bro.
Mostert gets hurt every year.
I mean, our run game was only good like towards the end, like with Jeff Wilson.
Yeah.
But when if the Niners quarterback isn't healthy, then it's the whole run game is not gonna just work. It needs to.
Yeah.
That's how his offense is. Kyle Shanahan, his run game sets the tone for his pass game, and if his pass game doesn't do anything, then his run game's not going to do anything, and it just shuts down overall. So yeah, I really don't think that Niners are going to get him. I mean, it would be awesome, but I feel like pretty much the only team in the league that doesn't have a running back right now is the Jets, because all the newer teams like. The Bengals got Joe Mixon, Detroit got Swift, Carolina has McCaffrey, Denver has Melvin Gordon, and all kinds of other running backs, and there's literally no other team in the league that needs a running back. Even the later picks.
Is Mostert a top 10 running back?
Oh, yeah. When he's healthy, yeah.
Yeah, I think so.
He's the fastest player in the league, so.
Is Aaron Jones higher than him?
I mean, he might be just because of his ability to, like...
I feel like
Aaron Jones is, like, held back just because Packers don't really... They don't use him to his fullest potential.
That's true.
Because, like, I remember when I was playing fantasy football and I would just watch Packer games. Like, they would take him out the game and put Jamal Williams or A.J. Dillon in the game. I'm like, why are you taking him out? If he's this good, why are you taking him out? But... That's for another day, but yeah, I'm not too sure. I think Mostert and Aaron Jones are pretty close, but Aaron Jones is just more shiftier just because he has Aaron Rodgers and he can just, it's pretty easy in that offense. But Mostert, when he's on a healthy 49er team, he's just going to run like 200-yard game. You've seen in the playoff games. He goes crazy when he has a healthy team.
I see Najee's stats. He had 26 touchdowns last year.
Yeah, he's a beast. I honestly think he is the next Derrick Henry, I'm telling you. I remember seeing him at a high school. It's like a 5-star coming out of high school too.
Yeah,
and the guy's likable too.
Yeah.
And
seems humble.
I met Najee Harris.
Oh yeah.
At I had the 7-on-7 camp. Ray, you know what it is, Epic 7. And then I met him.
Oh, he was there?
He was at Epic 7, yeah, at Valley, at my high school. And the dude was just likable. Like, he's just funny. Like, I didn't even know the guy. And, like, he was just popping jokes with everybody. So, yeah. I think he'll definitely be, like, one of the top running backs in the league in a couple years. So,
I think he could be, like, an early Todd Gurley, even. Like, is Todd Gurley his first 3 years? Similar stature, right? Isn't Najee, like...
Yeah.
Almost 6'2 or something, or 6'3?
6'2, 230.
Oh, yeah, that's just
his last
another
season. His last season. Early. At Alabama.
He had 251 attempts and no fumbles.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's a workhorse. But I mean,
no fumbles and no lost fumbles.
Best offensive line, though, so.
He didn't fumble once his whole college career.
Who's that other running back that's ranked like number two besides ETN? There's like some from like a small school.
ETN's pretty good from Clemson, but I also like I don't know, is he declaring for the draft? That guy Sermon?
I think he is.
I think
Sermon's pretty good too.
I remember I saw his name on like a pro day. But yeah, back to topic. I personally think Najee's gonna go crazy in the league.
Yeah.
I think he's gonna go Jets.
What would be his best fit if no team had a running back right now?
Oh, the Niners, dude. That's why they were talking to him, bro. Because he's perfect. Look at that. Look at Mostert's attempt. Look at last year. Mostert played
eight
games, 104 attempts, bro. Played all games 2019, and then 2018, played 9. 2017, played 11.
I just don't think the Niners need a running back. I mean,
no, okay, no, I'm saying.
Maybe a running back that's going to go. In two games, go like 80 plus yard plays in like the first play of the game.
I'm saying who would be the best fit for him with no
the
running
Niners.
Back on their team.
Oh,
I might as well say Titans because he's the next Derrick Henry. I'm telling you.
No, but Derrick Henry doesn't.
No,
he
but,
can be good anywhere.
No,
so we could say that about about Najee too.
Well, I guess you could say Ravens offense then. Ravens offense, they just. They run ground pound.
Who has the best line in the league?
Best
yeah, but I feel like the Ravens. I feel like they set their runs up a lot more for Lamar.
Oh yeah, their offense.
Because his passing ability is not that.
I mean,
it's decent.
We've seen it firsthand with Greg Roman. So it's the same offensive coordinator. This is just Cap's offense right here, but just a little bit more. Way less passing.
It's caps off, yeah, but he just can't throw. He doesn't have an arm like that.
Yeah. All right, I ended that.